Listen, we are back in the kitchen. Yesterday we chatted to parenting expert Nikki Bush, and she was talking about now that the kids are at home, you want to keep them educated, you want to keep them stimulated. And one thing she mentioned was Play-Doh. And now, Anél, you're going to show us how to use the Play-Doh to, of course, stimulate them, educate them, and of course, just keep them entertained, because I'm running out of ideas, Mama.
I can just imagine. How old is your little one?
15 months, a year and 3 months. But.
Jy moet hardloop rond, hoor. Ek seker jy hardloop rond.
People are like, how did you lose the weight? I'm running after a 15-month-old baby. But let's get into it. Play-Doh. I like it already. And it's also good for us because this feels like a stress ball. I feel like I'm just releasing stress. But of course, parents must be around there because we're going to be working with some hot
hot stuff. Yeah. So this is really easy to make. And it's just the ingredients that you've got in your house. So it's got like 2 cups of flour. Mm-hmm. A half a cup of salt, so don't eat it. Your bloeddruk gaan op gaan, meisie. Don't eat it.
Die bloeddruk is al klaar op van ons en nou die mans by die huis, het het allemaal by die huis, like, yeah.
Ja, my bloeddruk is klaar op my man by die huis. Ja.
You must make him Play-Doh for Rick.
Goodness. Weapon.
So then,
Two tablespoons of cream of tartar.
Okay.
And 2 tablespoons of oil. Mm-hmm. So it's like all things that you've got in your cupboard. And the big thing is why you don't want kids around now is because you put 2 cups of hot water in here.
Absolutely.
And meisie, dis warm. Ek gaan nou probeer. I made this yesterday in my food processor and it worked very well.
But just, if you don't have a food processor, you can obviously do it your way. You do it old school.
Yeah, old school way. Yeah. And then you must just mix this. It eventually comes together till it becomes a dough like this. It eventually sets dough like this. We're not gonna have time now to do that. And while you're mixing, you add your colouring. If colouring vir my jy jou icing maak.
Wow.
For the birthday cooker.
There we go. So you can go like with literally different colours, which also will teach you now colours.
Yes.
That's amazing.
So just a bit of food colouring, you add it in here. And then you just mix everything together and you keep on mixing because it eventually sets. And it becomes a dough like this.
Oh, I love it.
Ek gaan nou, ek het nou net hierdie handskoentjies moet ek nou afhaal because I need to show you a few tricks.
I thought you're taking off your gloves to have some cubitos with me because I'm snacking on this. I'm hungry because you're not making me food, but cubitos is my go-to snack. But okay, what is the next thing? I'm sorry.
I love cubitos because it's already in small little blocks and it's so easy. Just open up and nibble on it.
Okay.
So with the kids, it is so easy to do something and play in your house. Use the cookie cutters that you've got at home. Use your little molds that you've got. Look what I've made here. I've made like eggs out of this mold and like little bunnies. Aren't they cute? Flowers and everything. So you can teach your child to count. Count the bunnies for me.
Mm-hmm.
Count the bunnies for me.
Oh, me?
Okay. Yes, count the bunnies.
One.
Yeah.
Two, three. I got three bunnies. Yay.
And how many stars?
We have one star. We have only one star, Mommy. That keyword again is play to 34133 to get your hands on this. Because your hands are going to get dirty. It's getting in. Remember that SMSs cost 50 cents. No free SMS supply. And all terms can be found on expressoshow.com. Mm.
So now, what I just want to show, just make me a flower there as well. You see these molds that you normally bake goodies in. So put that dough inside there. So that's what you teach your kids. It's like motor skills for their hands.
Stand.
You teach them to actually push down and take it out. You teach them to roll. You teach them to count. Kijk, Mark.
Wat
gaan 'n verskriklike storie wees daar.
Hoe nou?
Okay, help ek af langs die kante af, Jamie man.
Wat?
Ja.
Jammer man.
Ja.
Okay.
And guys, I'm
that fine?
That's fine.
Okay.
Bietjie langs die kante af, Jamie. Maak netjies.
You see, I am very, like, not creative in life. Luca must make his own Play-Doh. Be like, I'm supervising, you do your own Play-Doh. Okay.
And then if you want to make, I've got another tip here. If you want to make, like, a little figure, let's just quickly make a lady's face here. Ek gaan nou net vinnig 'n gesiggie maak. 'N gesiggie, maak vir my 2 oogies daar, van die pink of so.
Van die pink, okay.
Ja, maak vir my 2 gesiggies. And then I'm going to show you how to make hair.
Ooh, but what if the person wants to be bald?
This is like a garlic crusher. And then you just like make hair like that for the...
Mm.
you.
Hey, look at that.
So you use everything in your kitchen.
The person is team natural. Okay, there we go. And it's the gesiggie. Easy
cute,
peasy.
Man.
Lemon squeezy. I love that. I don't know what's happening here. We're going to leave that. That is not for you at home. But of course, that keyword again is play to 34133 to get your hands on this. SMS costs only 50 cents and everyone can do this. And remember, our parents used to say, money met your course fairly. Well, now you can because we are playing with the dough, honey.